Mad City. I'll do a. He got some white girl on stage to sing along, and then when she did, using the lyrics that he wrote, he stopped it and then like got mad at her for saying the word in which the whites aren't allowed to say. I take you on a trip down memory lane. This is not a rap on how I'm slinging crack or I move cocaine. This is cul-de-sac, plenty of cognac and major pain. Not the drill sergeant, but the stress that's weighing on your brain. Man down, where you from, my nigga? Fuck who you know. Where you from, my nigga? Where your grandma stay? Huh, my nigga? This is Mad City, I run, my nigga. My nigga.
Light-skinned nigga with his brains blown out at the same burger stand where I hang out. Now this is not a tape recording saying that he did it, but ever since that day I was looking at him different. That was back when I was 9, Joey packing that 9. Pakistan on every porch is fine, we adept to crime. Pack a van with 4 guns at a time, my nigga. Where you from, my nigga? Where your grandma stay, huh, my nigga? This mad city I run, my nigga. The sliding door fucked up. Fuck you shooting for if you ain't walking up. You fucking punk. Picking up the fucking pump. Picking off your suckers, suck a dick, or die on a sucker punch. If Prius and Crips got along, they'd probably gun me down by the end of this song. Seems like a whole city up against me. Every time I'm in the streets, I hear yawk, yawk, yawk. Yawk, yawk. Man down, where you from, my nigga? Fuck who you know, where you from, my nigga? Where your grandma stay, huh, huh, my nigga? This is Mad City I run, my nigga.